The festival of lights, crackers and sweets. Diwali is probably the most celebrated festival in India. But do you know, the biggest festival in India teaches us some important investment lessons? Let's see what are they. Shopping is something we plan months before Diwali. Similarly, if we apply this to our investment, especially by investing early, we can earn better returns. Crackers are fun, but safety comes first. We dress properly and maintain a proper distance from crackers to not get burnt. Similarly, while investing as well, safety comes first. We must get ourselves insured to avoid financial risks due to uncertainty. But following the safety precautions are not just enough. Just like we keep fire extinguishers or buckets of water nearby to counter any emergency. For unpredictable situations like lockdown or loss of a job, we must have enough emergency fund in liquid mutual funds. During Diwali, we keep the gender, age and personality of the person in mind before selecting gifts. Similarly, while investing, you should consider various criteria like your age, investment tenure, expected return and risk appetite, etc. to ensure that you buy a suitable product. Interesting, isn't it? So, let's apply these teachings to our investments to achieve our goals. We wish that this Diwali brings you health, happiness and prosperity.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risk. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.